Garrett calling that game, and they said he's going to get his first goal tonight. It was the last game of the regular season, and they thought it was a jinx.
Final few seconds of the period. And Montreal clears to center. And after the whistle, it is Josh Anderson, David Savard mixing it up. And that's Scott Lawton, Sanheim in there. Wow, this is not de-escalating, it's escalating. Arbor Jacki, York is trying to hold him back as Farabee is trying to tangle things up, and now Anderson continues.
With two guys in Anderson and Jacki that wouldn't bark up that tree unless I was ready to go. But this is what's to be expected from Philadelphia at this point in the game. They're playing for their playoff lives every single night, and that was a dud of a period by them.
Look at Jacki too. Him and Sanheim still going at it, as is York. This is the old saying, though, careful what you wish for with Arbor Jacki.
That's a good first period by the Montreal Canadiens. They get a power play goal. Jesse Ullinen scores. That was much needed for him, and they didn't allow Philadelphia to get much going offensively.